Blake. Birthday wishes for today's Hollywood headlines.
Yes.
And, happy birthday, CT and Dan.
And today's Hollywood headlines about Justin Timberlake. So.
But we're going to talk about the birthdays first.
All right.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, definitely.
Thank you, Dan.
Yeah, thank you. Happy birthday, CT.
Thank you very much.
Same day.
Yeah, I know.
Aww.
We're brothers.
Who's playing the piano?
Oh, that's very nice. Waiting for Sheila to sing here.
Oh, no, that's all right. That's
come on. Nothing?
No, that's all right.
All right, let's hear more of JT here.
Whatever. I was enjoying the song.
Oh, sorry.
All right. Okay, so more than just basketball going on at the NBA Finals. Justin Timberlake sitting at the front row of the Lakers game. He was checking out one of the Laker girls because, let's be honest, that's what you do. He asked around and found the woman in charge of the Laker girls and asked for that girl's number, okay? So the Laker girl in charge went over and flatly rejected Justin Timberlake because Justin has a girlfriend.
Yeah, no
we
doubt.
All know this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This Laker girl said, no thanks. I don't want to be another Bombshell McGee.
That's woo. Awesome.
I know. So many times we hear these bad stories from Hollywood, but we saw this one. We're like, you know what? We got to share this. It's nice to hear good things coming out. Well, she's not really Hollywood, but you get what I'm feeling.
And shame on him for even asking when he has a girlfriend. You don't do that.
And hello, you're going out with Jessica Biel.
I know.
Okay? It's not Rosie O'Donnell here. It's Jessica Biel.
I know.
It's unbelievable.
Mm-hmm. All right, time to stump you guys. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Yes, we are.
Who said this when asked about if there's a time she's not wearing lipstick? Quote, no, I wear it all the time. I wear pink, I wear gloss, I wear everything. But my husband prefers when I wear red, so I want to make him like me still.
What?
Oh.
Is that Gwen Stefani, Celine Dion, Faith Hill, or Valerie Bertinelli?
I want to say Gwen Stefani.
Yeah, I'll agree with Sheila.
There you go.
All right.
Yep. You got it. She even wears it while jogging.
Oh. Really?
Yep.
Well, that's creepy. Yeah. Oddly enough, so does CT. But anyway, listen.
Interesting. Happy birthday, guys.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, CT.